Hey guys, welcome back to Playing Raggedy Boy, and today I'm playing a new game called Jamestown.
The year is 1619.
And I'm playing this with...
And I have just escaped never mind.
Brimstone. I'm playing this with Brimstone.
Hello.
This may not be the most convenient way to do this because of our speakers not wanting to cooperate. So we're putting the speaker right in front of us and speaking into it.
Ha!
That was probably really loud for them.
Yeah, probably.
And we're gonna mess around with like the volume of the game and stuff because it's actually quite loud.
Yeah, it is.
So anyone who knows Jamestown,
I have no clue what this is. This is my first time playing it. I've only seen this intro like 5 times. So
because we had to test it.
Yeah.
Okay, so what are we starting with?
So I'm playing this completely blind. I don't know what's going on. Why is it only one person?
Here, wait a second. Let's head back. Options.
Options, yeah. Blip.
Back.
Now we go back. It's probably not in there.
It's in here. I don't know why they have to have no.
This is confusing.
Okay,
do you have
a gamepad? So this means left button is to fire, right button is to special, and middle button is to bomb.
What does bomb mean?
You'll figure it out.
I'm an idiot.
Here, why don't you move over?
Okay.
And here, no, over here.
Oh, right, you are.
Yes.
Oh.
And then it'll be easier for you to play with the mouse.
Because you played it before. Years ago.
Quite a while ago.
Let's do this.
The keyboard controls for me, you control the mouse just by moving it.
Oh, that's weird. That definitely looks like they would be gamepad controls.
Z and some space to go. Okay.
What is that?
Go.
Yay!
Okay, it's like a ship, but we only have one ship. That's yours.
So in year 1619, there are spaceships.
November 16th, 5th, November yesterday.
I must admit, nothing could have prepared my old eyes for what now lies before them. The new world was truly a wonder to me.
Yeah!
Yay! Sadly, I have little time to enjoy the view, though I eluded my captors at the Tower of London long enough to make passage
to Jamestown.
I doubt very much they have given up the chance.
Chase.
Okay.
You know what, let's just leave it here.
Sir, your face is very creepy.
If you want to read it, you just pause it.
How can you breathe on Mars? And how are there flying ships without balloons?
No, John Smith isn't supposed to be.
John Smith?
John.
Oh, I was going to say. Wait, that's John Smith?
No.
Oh, okay.
Apparently the name of our guy is R.
Like, just the letter R?
Just the letter R. Okay, get ready. Use your mouse.
Okay. Okay. What am I doing? What am I doing? Are we supposed to kill stuff?
Supposed to kill the ships.
Oh,
this
shit.
Is on normal.
Oh shit, this is gonna suck. This weapon seems to be the most efficient. Why do I move so slow? So, are we fighting against these Martians?
I think this is the guy. So, if you pick up these points.
Points. I'm an enemy! Yeah!
You can press R, which gives you, this one gives you a R, which basically blocks
you. Oh, well, I just wasted
that. You may want to save that. Oh, gosh, okay. These guys aren't very easy.
Well, I'm dead. I was your shield.
Whoops.
Why do the coins look like, why do the coins look like ropes?
Get special rewards for each of those ones. Ooh, okay. That R thing, basically what happens is when you get the R thing out, if you get the R there, you want to activate it.
So we're off. This seems to be the most
important
one.
But do you have
like...
Fire like this.
Yeah.
So pick up your points. There we go.
Woo! At first I thought we were shooting at the colonists.
No, the colonists are on us.
I was quite confused because nothing has happened to us together. This is different.
It does get a lot harder. Right now we're playing on normal. In order to unlock specific levels,
death!
Watch for those laser beams that we're at.
Yeah, I just realized that I lost them. Dying is bad.
Oh.
Especially when dying. Dying is bad, especially.
Yeah, dying is bad. Okay, this
trust me, I know, I died like 5 times. Oh, yeah, the R. So when you kill things, that's the R.
Yes.
And how are you?
I just brought a gun.
Why am I dying so much?
Because you're not paying attention.
I'm talking too much.
Okay, so I think the boss comes first. Oh, next song.
No, you're not gonna hit me. You're gonna die. Oh, no,
wait, listen, getting these coins gives you, special. Getting the star is basically
the best. There's a vulnerable one. Death! Are really easy to kill stuff, probably aren't good, but it just gives you a really good feeling about yourself when you're not very good at games
play. It's not easy to kill them if you're playing. It gets extremely hard.
Because I love playing games, but I'm not the very best gamer. And when I kill stuff, that probably isn't hard to kill at all. I get a good feeling about it. Yeah, and that one attacks. Oh my god! Get the revives!
Revives because they're in the way.
I forgot that
I can stand in your bond
and not get hurt. That makes sense. Why am I purple? Oh, yeah, done. I forgot the other one. So wait, if you get hit once, you die?
No, I don't know exactly how much time. Sky, you gotta move.
Yeah, I know. This thing just moves so slow. You move faster than me. One shot and I die! Okay, so apparently now we have Camilla's Dangerous Hunts music. Finally!
The more? There we go.
Yay! Did I just hit you and give you something?
I don't know.
That was probably just really good timing.
There we go. I'll get 2 stars.
That's when you find out that when you shoot a person that you're playing with, it like boosts them.
Yeah. Okay, so Privateer, I don't know what that means. Hover over it, maybe.
Am I privateer?
You're the privateer.
That seems weird because it's like backward because you're on my left.
I'm the field surgeon. That's because I kept healing you when you died.
Thank you. So. Privateer probably means like dying a lot.
That's okay.
Probably what privateer means.
Going fifth evening as we drove back to the east.
Is that what our ship looked like?
The Spanish Martian forces. Heard a distant battle cry through the smoke from the west behind us. Dropped dramatically from the crowds as well as John Smith, standing on the handsome figure, pulled dramatically at the prow of the ship. The dashing entrance came to a moment too late to render us any actual assistance, but the man's eagerness for the adventure due much forgiveness, and having turned the tide of his frontier campaign against the enemy, his spirits were highly offered as lodging out of our net. Over a bonfire feast or of roast pork and potatoes, Smith drew out a crude map to go of the place.
He has like 1 tooth.
And he his men called the dark sector, shrouded in the
only one has 1 tooth. Told
the Spaniards that he was still there. And the legends fell off the losses he was doing. They brought his fire and our sacred bones. And the forgotten colors of the wilderness meet me back on story time.
Yay!
Okay.
Oh, whoa, we're both controlling the same map. We're both controlling the same house. That's weird. So do you... What button do you use to select?
So we can go to the shop.
What button do you use to select? Okay.
Should we get the ball ship?
Yeah, I'd like a better ship.
Throw down the balance lines. Play games. Let's get the ship. Back.
We're sold out of gunners.
Oh, that's gonna be hot.
No, I haven't noticed that.
Okay, let's start.
Oh, I'm used to there being the same
mouse. Okay, so you can pick a beam or a
gun.
Well, the fire direction changes depending on which way you're moving.
Ooh, I like that. Gun.
Yeah, I'll pick the beam. And now let's go.
This is like, this has like no learning to do with the controls.
Chapter 2, Journey Through the Dark Sector.
I don't want to read.
Oh, that's cool.
Wow, I'm an idiot. Thank you, I needed that.
Okay, see what I mean? He's gonna fly back. It's not that complicated.
See, I'm getting used to it. Oh, what's going on? What did I do?
You did that.
Did you kill me or did you kill me?
He killed you.
I am really bad at this.
There
game.
Is no friendly fire.
I'm glad about that. Until he does that.
We have credits.
I think I'm better with the beam, unless I just need
here,
to
let me pick it up. If you collect these while you're in this is the part where it gets better. I don't know what the heck this has to do with Jamestown. Woo! Oh, I died. Pick up the... Never mind. You gotta pay attention where you're going.
Beep! I forget, how do I know when I have mods? Am I like glowing?
When that thing is on mods.
No! Oh, achievement!
Oh, this is growing up. I guess they're implying that instead of getting attacked by like the alien or whatever that happened, they got attacked by the alien.
I love that. I think I'm gonna stick with the beer. I think I'm going to stick with
I'll be right back. Okay, guys, we're back.
We're back. For more blood and death.
Basically.
And failure. And more death.
So I think we're gonna make this happen in the next round. Because this is where we're gonna take it.
Yeah. Well, not exactly for me. But for you.
Okay, just for people who don't know, I'm the new player.
I'm Red.
Brimstone.
Yeah, it's kind of obvious because I've been talking about that. And the red one's the one dying all the time.
Yeah.
Because, like that. Hey, thank you. Yeah, I need to pay attention to my character and not stuff like that.
Also, pay attention to which enemies give you vibes.
Yeah. That's a bummer.
There we go.
That was a lovely sound.
I know.
No. Woo! I survived.
Lost. Yep, lost.
Hello? What's your name?
I'm
lost. My name is Crystal! And you're dead!
Okay, let me take care of these little red guys.
Yeah, there's three definitely red. There's two colors that are the opposite. Opposite on the color scheme.
Oh, okay. What was that?
That's why green and red is perfect for Christmas colors, because they're opposite. They complement each other.
Did that green thing work?
I don't know. I'm still confused on how this game works. Oh, hey, I won.
Okay, you're
me?
No, this guy.
Yeah, Bear Mountain.
I don't
think
I know.
No.
revive. Six. You die. Six times and I die. Okay, I was the most gutsy player. You were the most deadly player.
Apparently. Yeah, I die a lot.
Where did the keyboard thing go? Oh, there it is. Ah! November 6th, 1619. The girl emerged from the swamp awakened at the mission, but when she said her name, it seemed real as you or I. Imagine, Virginia Dare, the first child of the colonies. If I brought her back to
her, she's hot.
Shush. I would surely be pardoned by her. I know you wouldn't probably get killed anyways. But she will heal none of that. Her heart is fixated on rescuing her father. Name. Says we're growing up, a colony was destroyed.
That's disgusting.
Still, I know, it's a centipede of death. apparently that weapon was used by the same conquistador who attacked her assembly today. Even now, holds her father in his most hellish prison.
This is weird. I'm so used to my mouse pad that has a memory foam wrist thing on it.
Shop. Okay, we can't do that. Stop. Oh, there's a DLC. Nice.
So you just need to save up our
moolah.
Wait. Oh yeah, we're gonna.
Let's do. We can't do judgment. We just have to be able to be defined. So let's go. Legendary or difficult? Which one?
I'm bad at normal, so this is up to you.
Let's go difficult.
Ready?
So you're sticking with beam, or?
Yeah, I'll be the beam, or if you want to be the gun. Because I'm not very good at controlling
prisoner
the
prisoner of the Badlands, in which a prison break is affected by simply attacking prisoners.
Oh, much better. Yes. Not very good with the gunner. Seems also better to use with the,
nobody can even see you, so...
I'm
good job.
I like real life better. I don't die every 5 seconds. Yeah, because everyone sounds like that
when
they cry.
Wow, I sacrificed myself.
Thank you, Ian. I always knew you would love me.
Don't. No, that's weird. Oh, gosh. I remember these things.
Oh, great. Now I get to handle them.
I'm back.
And I'm probably dead. Oh! You did.
They're not really useful by themselves.
Oh, yeah, because I kind of stayed down at the bottom.
The Dread Sentry.
Which it's better for you to be the gunner because of the whole thing about you being gutsy. Because you can get out into it and shoot the weapon.
Alright.
Can I concentrate, which I'm doing right now, like 10% concentration?
That's okay.
I wasn't concentrating. Oh, that's cool. I like the way that looks.
Ow!
I'm dead.
No, you're not.
Yay!
Okay. We need to get those.
I know. Only blue.
Oh! Thank you! It's hard to survive.
I know. You had Vaughn. Just say.
Those look slightly like Metroid
symbols. I don't know. They kind of do. Yeah.
They do. Because they have
okay,
the S.
Dude, you gotta get over here. Green things.
Yeah, I'm trying to also die. You know who I am. Die.
Okay.
I want to prove myself worthy of not death. Wait, where did they come from? Well, these are the, oh gosh.
Yeah,
oh.
Friends on the other side of the person.
Okay, so... we got tons of points.
Wow, we got 3 stars. That's pretty good.
I didn't know you got points in this game.
Look, this is right there.
Yay!
Okay. Local best.
What's your name?
I'm the field surgeon.
And I'm the privateer again. What is a privateer?
I don't know.
I'm just expecting the comments to just be filled with
a private here is blah.
Just barely. Wow, that's nice.
I don't like your hair. Wait, is he supposed to look like a Native American with a mohawk? Or is he just have a mohawk?
I don't think.
Because he's too unnaturally buff to be good. Because, like, when you work out, then you get buff like that.
Okay, well, wait a second.
But when you're just...
Wait a second. Well, guys, I would like to thank you for watching. We're going to have to end the episode here. But we can... Yeah. That's about it. But, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and a comment. And I'll just see you guys next time.
Don't forget to subscribe!
Yeah!
Bloop!